happen. You will come out of that realm, and as you come out of that realm and your mom sees you, she'll start crying. As your dad sees you, you'll start crying. You say, "Mom, why are you crying?" "I just feel the Lord all over." Yeah. Why? Because he has so enjoyed you, now he's everywhere you are. You go, he goes. So now you walk in the kitchen and Jesus is in the kitchen. And your heart is like, your being is in ecstasy. And you can't be sad. You can't be mad. You're just glad. And every part of you is bubbling. I've experienced that. That's why I can talk about it. I remember one time I was in that realm, and Jim Pointer, who came, who was a dear friend of mine, who took me to see Catherine Kuhlman, of course. I heard he used to drive a Chevy, and it was one of those long cars. It was breaking down all the time, and I heard the honk of the horn, and I'm trying to leave. And I tell you the truth. In that realm, you will actually hear this. "Just a few more minutes, please." You think the God of heaven is asking permission. "Just a few more minutes, please." Because he is enjoying you. So I walked out of the room. And I get in the car. And Jim starts to cry, and he can't go nowhere. And suddenly he closes his eyes, he's like this, "Hallelujah." He starts to sing. Tears, just, "Hallelujah." "Jim, are you all right?" "Benny, when you walked in here, the presence of God came in with you." I was unaware of it. Because when you're in it, you're in it. It becomes the norm. But not for Jim. Dear Jim was crying. He couldn't even drive. Finally, he wiped the tears and we began driving. And he went to preach at this little Methodist church north of Toronto. It was a little crowd that came to hear him. And the pastor got up. And he kept looking at me. Just wouldn't take his eyes off me. And finally he came down and he said, "Young man, who are you?" I said, "I'm Benny." He said, "There's a glow all around you." I wasn't even aware of it. Now, precious people, you experience that and you'll never forget it. And the Lord is calling me back into it. But there's a price. And the price is your time. And we're all so busy. What's more important? Now, in that realm, which I can feel all of you wanting to get in there, you know, I would not be able to talk about it unless I've been there. Otherwise, I'll be a liar. In that realm, something will happen to you that's quite amazing. In that realm, you cannot really talk a whole lot. In that realm, you experience Psalm 46:10, "Be still and know I'm God." In that realm, you'll experience groanings without utterance. And in that realm, you'll experience such love that it's beyond description. And this is where you can experience the fragrance of the Lord. See I can just feel God's presence just talking to you. Just a second ago, just something came over me. You mind just lifting your hand a second?
You're listening to a powerful teaching on the fragrance of Christ that we need to understand. It's deep and it's precious because we want to know the Lord in His depth and fullness. If you want a copy of the whole teaching, I'll send it to you for any gift. My prayer, though, that this year be your year of glory. 2011 is your year from heaven. Would you just lift your hands and say that? Say, dear Jesus, let 2011 be my year from heaven. Say it again. 2011 is my year from heaven. In Jesus' name, amen. I pray the pain of the past will be forgotten, the chaos and the confusion of yesterday wiped away and canceled, that the sun will rise afresh on your life, and that the rays of God's healing power will saturate your life. Amen. I want to pray with you right now. I want to believe with you that God's presence this year will visit you, that you'll see healing in your home and healing and health in your body, that peace will return to your life in abundance. Great peace have they that love thy law, and nothing shall offend them. Let's believe that. Dear Jesus, we believe that your presence will fill our hearts and lives. We also believe together, Lord, that our loved ones will be saved this year. Let this year be truly a year from heaven for our lives and families. Let the pain of yesterday be forgotten and canceled. Let the chaos and confusion and darkness of yesterday be canceled and gone forever. Let the sun rise again. Let the clouds be gone. And let the sun shine with all its strength and glory upon our lives. We pray that your blessed, blessed light will penetrate our lives and souls. In Jesus' name, O blessed Son of God. Amen. And God's people said amen. And Lord, we also believe for healing and health to be ours this year. Our future will be healthier than our past. In Jesus' name. And Lord, I pray anyone calling on your name now for healing, heal them, I pray, for your glorious name's sake. Amen. Oh, I feel the presence of God praying with you. I love it. And I pray this year will be a year of Pentecostal outpourings on your life. I asked an artist to put together this beautiful portrait of Pentecost for you. This is one of a kind. I said, listen, I want something very much that represents Jerusalem, the Eastern world, something different. And he did it. He did a beautiful job. And he painted the beautiful upper room with the disciples and the apostles in the upper room as the fire of God came on them. And I'm going to send you one of your copies, and your copy will have on the bottom, it'll say, ye shall receive power after that the Holy Ghost has come upon you, from Acts 1:8. This is the original, but you'll get a copy of this. And put it somewhere very nice in your home, very special, to remind you that the power of God is yours in Jesus' name. For a gift of $35 only, I'll send this to you right away. And I do know in my heart, a fresh Pentecost is coming on all of our lives. Amen. Remember, 2011, our year from heaven. Get this today. You're also looking at two CDs. We're calling it Atmosphere for Healing. Now, these are two CDs. It's an instrumental of 30 beautiful worship songs that will bring the presence of the Lord into your heart and home and life. Very anointed, very special. You know, music is the vehicle that the Holy Spirit uses to bring His presence into our lives. Worship, so powerful. Jack Hafer told me something very powerful a few days ago at dinner. He said, there's a big difference between encounter and exaltation. He said, in worship, we encounter Jesus. In praise, we exalt Him. But we want to encounter Him. We want to come face to face with Him. That's what worship does. get these two CDs. They'll bring that blessedness into your life. You're also looking at a devotional called Atmosphere for Healing. Now, you can have the CDs by themselves for a gift of $25, or the devotional for a gift of $25, or both for $40. Listen, this is our year. I'm believing it. I'm feeling it. I really am. I'm feeling something deep in my heart. You know, the woman that was healed with the issue of blood felt in her body she was healed. We all feel things at times, and I feel this is going to be the greatest year we've known. Oh, it's going to be glorious. Believe it in Jesus' name. And remember, we must sow seed also for the gospel, that the gospel might be preached so God can bless our finances. We're on right now in Iran on television, and I'll be on my way to India in the next few weeks to minister. And we're on ZTV, as you know, we've been on for the last few, goodness, what, a year or so, reaching all of India. God is moving around the world. So when you sow your seed this month, remember, seek ye first the kingdom of God and His righteousness, and all these things will be added to you. Given it shall be given unto you. If we sow, we reap. Let's believe together. This will be the greatest year of harvest we've ever known. Amen. And when we put the gospel first, God will turn His attention to us and bless our lives. I'm also coming to Miami, Florida, 2021, to the Bank United Center. So make sure to come. And then, of course, February, I am at the Moscone Center in San Francisco, the 24th, 25th of February. Then we go to New York City in March, and South Africa, more on our website. But remember, let's exalt our precious Jesus. Let's glorify Him together, that He might be all in all. Love you. Thanks for your support. You are the greatest. Bye-bye.
On January 20th and 21st, Pastor Benny will hold a miracle crusade in Miami, Florida. Thursday the 20th, the crusade begins at 7 p.m. Then on Friday the 21st, it continues at 10 a.m. and 7 p.m. All three services at the Bank United Center. On February 24th and 25th, Pastor Benny will hold a miracle crusade in San Francisco at the Moscone Convention Center. And then in March, on the 10th and 11th, a miracle crusade will be held at the Javits Convention Center in New York, New York. Later on, Pastor Benny will be in Cape Town, South Africa for a miracle crusade, March 25th, 26th, and 27th at the Good Hope Center, followed by a fire conference in Johannesburg, South Africa on the 29th and 30th. When you go online, you can click on events and see when Pastor Benny will be coming to your area. Keep watching as the events of 2011 unfold. For those of you who are interested in getting a group together and need a van or bus, call today or visit the ministry website for details on these and other ministry events.